Concert Week, number two. Tonight's concert is chamber music, led by director Luz Manriquez. But before that, we have our string clinic, led by Paula, Tuttle. We have seven players with us tonight, four cello and three violins. Enjoy.
Thank you.
everyone. Welcome back to Concert Week, night number two. Tonight we're going to have some pieces prepared by our chamber music ensembles. These are groups that have been working together for 6 weeks, led by Luz Manriquez. If you talk to one of these student performers, they will have told you, when they got here, they immediately had to go to a chamber music placement and then orientation, and then their teacher, Luz, put them into these individual groups. And they've had coachings ever since, so for 6 weeks. I hope you'll join us again tomorrow night with our opera workshop and voice recital scenes. First up on the program is Brendan Lockhart and Michelle Sterling playing the Swan.
Thank you. Thank you.